Hello friends. Now today we will be MBC interview questions and answers. Now let's start the part one. Here I will start with the MBC interview questions and answers. His first one is, which is the best approach to assign a session MBC? Is the first one you can see the how the we can assign B option, C option, and D is the none. Now answer is the B. Current dot session is the login ID equal to 7 is the left. And next question is, redirect to action permanent method for which status code represents? The options are, first is 304, B is 302, and C is 301, and D is 300. And option E is none, and answer is the C, 301. Now next question, redirect to action method for which status code represents? And options are A 304, B 302, and C is 301, D is 300. And E is none, answer is 302. Redirect to action represents to 302 status code. Next one is of what is action result in MVC? It is an abstract class, and B is it is a concrete class. C is both A and B, and D is none, and answer is A. It is an abstract class. Now next question, what is view result? Its options are, it is an abstract class, B is a it is a concrete class, option C, both A and B, and D is none, and the answer is, it is a concrete class. View result is a concrete class in MVC. Now next question is sixth question. Return view works like in ASP.NET MVC C Sharp as server dot transfer. Is V response dot redirect. Option C, both and A and B. And D is none, and answer is A, server dot transfer. Now we will move to the next question, question 7. In which format data can be returned from XML into table? First option is a dataset, V is data table, and C, A and B. And option D is none. Then answer is A. It's a data set. Now next question. Can we use view state in MVC? First option yes, V no, and C both A and B. D none, and B no. We can't use view state in MVC. Question 9. What request processing technique follows ASP.NET? Option A top down, option B down up, and option C pipeline, option D waterfall? And the answer is C, pipeline. Now move to the next question, question number 10th. What is try principle in ASP.NET? The first option, don't repeat yourself. B, don't revise yourself. Option C, both A and B. And option D is none. And the answer is the A, don't repeat yourself. Now move to next question. What is default authentication in Internet Information Services? First is the option A, standard user. B is administrator. And C, anonymous. And D, none. And the answer is C, anonymous. Now move to the next question. Question number 12. What is the extension of MVC view when using C sharp? Option is CSHTML. Option B, VVHTML. C, none. And D is both A and B. And the answer is A, CSHTML used for the C sharp ASP.NET MVC. Next question is, what is the extension of MVC view when using VB.NET? First is CSHTML and B, BBHTML, and C, none, D, both A and B. And the answer is BBHTML, option B. Now move to next question, 14. How can you comment using Razor syntax? Option A, you can see here. Star at the rate of comment p, and this one v at the rate of star comment p star at the rate of c at the rate of star comment p at the rate of star, and d star at the rate of comment p at the rate of star, none. And option is the v at the rate of star comment. Question number 15. Which namespace is used for Razor view engine? First is system.webrazor. B, system. web.mvc web form view engine. C, both A and B. D, none. And answer is system.web.razor, option A. Now move to next question. Question 16. Which namespace is used for ASPX view engine? Option A, system.web.razor. B, system.web.mvc web form view engine. And option C, both A and B. And D is none. The answer is the V, system.web.mvc web form engine. Now is the next question. The Razor view engine uses to render server side content is A, at the rate of V less than percentage equal to percentage greater than both A and B. And D is none. And answer is the A, at the rate of. Now next question, does Razor engine support for TDD? Option A, yes. B, no. C, no. And answer is the yes, option A. Next question, does ASPX view engine support for TDD? Yes, option A, yes. V, no. And C, none. And answer is the B, no. How to print value from controller to view in MVC? The option is the viewback. This you look at see here in the screen. But I using the viewback in a different way. And option is D, none. And Option is the A. Answer is the A. If you have already implemented different filters, then what will be the order of these filters? Option A, authorization filter. Second is the action filter. And third is the response filters. And fourth one is the exception filters. Now move to the next question. Can you specify different types of filters in ASP.NET MVC application? First option, option A, authorization filter. I authorization filter is using interface, and second is action filter using the interface I action filter, and third one is the result filter, I result filter, and fourth one is the exception filter, I exception filter. Now move to the next question. What are the advantages of using ASP.NET routing? Clean GL is originally brought from Ruby on Rails. Here you can see the technologycrawl.com question mark ABC equal to 10. But now you can see the clean URL. technologycrawl.com ABC10 is the controller and method introduced in the MVC. Now next, what is the significance of ASP.NET routing? So here you can see controller, action, and IDs. ID is the parameters, and URL with parameter byte for routing is defined under the global.ax file. Uses routing map between the incoming browser request to controller action. You can see the here. Can be it possible to share single view across multiple controllers in MVC? Here we can put the view under share folder, it will automatically view across the multiple controllers. Using the share folder, we can use the view in the multiple controllers. Please subscribe and share for more video. For the upcoming video, is now I will introduce the MVC interview question part second. From after this one, please keep watching. Okay, bye bye.